Hello everyone, it's Pixel here. I've made some more progress on the game. Today I decided to remove all the random declared variables and put them all into an object array, so it makes the rendering in the game so much easier going forward. Now that's done, I have to decide what type of game item storage method to use. Currently I'm thinking of Jason. This is to hold all the gear items in the game, for example shields and weapons and everything else. Thank you for watching, and please leave a like and subscribe. Also leave any comments if you have any questions. Thanks again, bye!